Mary Winkleman, please tell us about your science experiment.
Okay, so here is my tile. Does the amount of wind affect the size of water waves? Here is my hypothesis. It says, based on my research, I think the amount of wind affects the size of water waves because wind can rub against water, which is how waves are created. So here's my procedure list. If someone wants to do this experiment, they are going to need a 34 by 17 by 9 inch gallon plastic tub. Hang on a second, I need to go to the bathroom.
Okay.